Olav, will you tell me something?
Anything Olavund can tell, Olavund will tell my new and big friend.
Why would Gorm cross the sea to this nameless wilderness? It seems a great risk for so little.
Gorm carries with him a crystal that talks. It tells him where to go and what to do.
A talking crystal.
It is true. The elf stone tells him to seek, and so he seeks. And when it says dig, he digs. Such a mystery.
What is he digging for?
That is a mystery he will not tell.
But my guess is the best guess. He seeks the door to Jotunheim. Look! Out across the river! One of Gorm's camps! All look like that. All of them.
They are well guarded, you say?
Oh, yes. By fierce men. Warriors who attack any stranger on sight. Anyone. And they are all well armed.
Not like you. As well equipped as a stable hand.
It does not take much to kill a man.
But sharp steel helps. Oh, yes.
You're not wrong. I could use better weapons.
Olavur will help. Gather ore and hides to barter for war gear.
Ore and hides? I can find out there.
Yes. Yes! Some in the woods, much more at Gorm's camps. Then trade it all with the people here. Easy as a smile.
Yes.
Yes.
I do not understand their language. Can you translate for me?
No need, no. We talk with signs. Just walk up to a trader and start trading. Take this. Some goods to get you started.
Thank you for this, Olaf. And until I say otherwise, speak nothing of this to anyone. Might be a good idea to trade, now that I'm here.
Goods and wares. Neon hot a joy under it. Ten on going does the Duhunzoni? He walks with Tigo. I always say as I at the Genha.
I will see you later, friend. I can hike into the woods straight for Gorm. I'll gather raw materials and trade for better weapons. Stretch your wings sooner. Be my eyes, Sunan. is in these woods somewhere.
Sir, I got your yarn ready. No way, idiots. Ah!
O'er the waves we sail, cutting the ocean skim. And when the dawn arrives, the time for hunt begins.
They're making me wait quite a while.
Quite a number you've taken.
It was not me alone. My friends and I won them. We call ourselves the Toothbreakers. Sadly, we were separated by a beast of a kind we have never seen. In one fell swoop, it tore our group apart. We are supposed to meet here to hunt that creature before returning home. And so, I wait.
Wait in safety, then.
Safe travels, and watch the woods.
Keep at the meeting!
You're right, Papa!
Going to smash you!
Camps. I might learn where he's hiding, or find some resources at least. This place is heavily guarded.
Step closer.
must be near. His doom has come.
Fight! Hold it out, you coward! No way!
Gods. Oh, hurting all over. I thought I was dead.
Doedek ordie. Doga on Sayag egigo. On de wat zeruna de tizerum hyago. Sayag.
You want to eat these?
Arhagwegun yo da hiuni ne gantni wahyodans.
Our friends healed me with their berries. I'm grateful.
Yes, yes. And elderberries have a good taste too. And good for you.
I feel much better. These elderberries grow wild around here.
Yes, yes. All through the land. Here and there.
Olaf, tell me about your falling out with Gorm.
He caught me stealing from his locked chests. I wish to trade with the villagers here.
Then he gave you a good thrashing, did he?
Yes, yes. Now I stay in my safe place.
God, the Jodadu. Neon Hala Joyonere. Joyonere, Dino Honda Wasserdago.
I must take my...
Skana. Iti walks with Tigo. Nyawa. Otena go does a duhunzoni? Iti walks with Tigo.
I'm off. Go, Sunan. Show me. lonely end. Luck skipped his turn. Take you back to Newhaven. A tall ask for a corpse. You have some weight on you.
Have listened to me. You have always been reckless. Even Mother said so.
Blame not the adventurer, for the pool of Bloodsong can tempt even the gods.
Where do I go now? Without you to guide me, what should I do? Lost? I am lost.
Remember your brother and all that he is. Bring home his tales and let his legacy be grown. That is all we are. Words and song.
I will hone my bowcraft, and he will smile upon me from above. He will be proud. Thank you for bringing him back. Thank you. I'm going to be the best hunter ever. Just like you, brother. Wait and see. I will shoot that elk in the eye.